Hi everyone. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to display the date in your Mac's menu bar on macOS Sonoma or Ventura. Customize your macOS clock to add the day of the week and make your Mac announce the time. Let's get started. In macOS Sonoma, click the Apple logo and select System Settings. Next, click Control Center on the left sidebar and scroll down until you see the clock icon. Then click the Clock Options button. You have three options for showing the date in the menu bar. To turn off the display of the current date, select Never from the pop-up menu. Select Always to show the current date and select When space allows to show the date when the menu bar is not crowded. To show the day of the week, click the toggle button to enable it. If you want to change the style of your clock, choose digital or analog. I prefer the digital clock. It's easier to see the time. To show AM or PM, click the toggle button to enable it. To flash the time separators, click the toggle button. I prefer to turn it off. To display the time with the seconds, click the toggle button to enable it. Turn it off if you don't need to show the seconds. To allow your Mac to announce the time, click the toggle button to turn it on. For the announcement interval, you can select on the hour, on the half hour, or on the quarter hour. To customize a voice, click the button, and from the pop-up menu, choose your favorite voice. Next, check the box for Use Custom Rate to speed up or slow down the announcement. To adjust the volume, check the box to change the volume for the time announcement. To listen to the selected voice, click the Play button. Finally, click OK. You might ask, can the time be removed from the menu bar? No, it is not possible. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.